Foozy again?
It's my foozy. I gotta get my foozy in place.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah. Oh, now you got the microphone note here.
Where? Oh, yeah, it's right. Always been there. Now you can see it. All right, you ready? Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, DeSoto and Plymouth, Presley presents You Bet Your Life with your star, Mr. Groucho Marx.
God help us.
Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. I've been waiting for this moment my whole entire life.
Can't look at you. It's hurting my neck.
Excellent.
Good evening, everyone.
Use your microphone. Maybe you want to turn that microphone on.
Oh.
Mrs. Carr. Now,
testing.
Ladies and gentlemen, here in the studio of You Bet Your Life, we have two contestants. One is Miss Sandra Karp from New Jersey, and Mr. Isaac Bartholomew from Connecticut. But right now, Mr. Bartholomew is not feeling too well, and he's in the bathroom. So we're going to proceed with Mrs. Karp, Mrs. Sandra Karp from New Jersey.
West New York, New Jersey.
Groucho, would you like to take over?
Well, sure there, George. First off, Mrs. Karp, if you'll just kindly continue looking at the camera. Right now, the duck is sick, too. Everyone's having problems on this show. So we brought in a frog instead, and we're going to show you the secret way. The people at home could see the secret way, but you will not see the secret way. So just continue to look frontwards, Mrs. Karp. Here is the secret way. Everybody can see that secret way? Okay, frog. So, Mrs. Karp, I hear you're from New Jersey.
Yes, West New York.
West New York, New Jersey. Now, I can see you can't see me now. Is that what's going on here?
Yeah,
you can't look at me?
I'm not looking at you. Not looking at you.
Oh, wait a second. I forgot to start the show here. Band, can we get a little music? Mrs. Karp. Now, I'm sorry you had to come out here all by yourself, but I want to. Oh, you can put that down for right now, Mrs. Karp. You won't be singing the theme to any other song right now.
Okay.
I want to find out a little bit about you, if you don't mind me asking you a few questions.
What do you want to know?
Well, first of all, exactly are you from?
I already told you.
Oh, West New York, New Jersey. Yes, I heard that. I heard that. You're quite a lovely lady, I must say.
Thank you.
Married or single?
Well, in between.
In between. Well, that's quite an interesting concept.
I'd rather
there.
Not go into it.
I've been doing in between my entire life.
I know.
Well, Mrs. Karp, this young gentleman that we had here picked out for you, Mr. Yitzhak Bartholomew, is quite a strapping young man, quite tall and
you said he was
handsome.
You said he was in the bathroom.
He's in the bathroom, but you didn't see him in the green room in the back, huh?
No, I didn't.
Well, he's quite a nice fella.
Okay.
Does that interest you at all, Mrs. Karp?
It might.
It might, huh? So, I heard tell your son came over here to the studio today, and he told us you were looking for someone with a lot of pizzazz, someone with a lot of personality. Well, this Mr. Bartholomew seems to be such a thing.
Well, I'll look forward to meeting him.
I bet you would. Would you say if you met him, you might be what?
I might be thrilled.
Isn't that the best thing I've heard? Is that the only word you could think of?
Well, at the moment, yeah.
What else might you be?
Excited.
Oh, you've just won the secret word. Excited. You'll have to pay the host $50. We'll collect that later on after the show. See how I did that?
That was great.
Got you to say the secret word. Thank you, Mr. Frog.
Oh, you got the frog over there?
Yeah.
I didn't even notice that.
The duck's not doing too well, so I had a frog instead.
Okay.
Filling in. So, what would you like to sing?
I knew you'd say that.
You want me to sing something?
Why don't you sing something?
Twitch the nose, and
it's getting better.
It's getting better.
How about for me and my gal?
Oh, the bells are ringing. Let's see here. Do you also know Chattanooga Choo Choo? At some point a little later, could you look it up and we go?
Of course I can look it up, but can we wait till later?
Sure, sure.
That's like work when I have to get on there and start.
Well,
looking.
What do you call this? This is a little.
This is relaxing.
Oh, everything you do is relaxing.
Well, maybe in your opinion.
Okay. Well, that was a ringing for you. Is that good? Try that one time. You didn't hear the tempo on that?
I didn't want it.
I made it. You didn't want that tempo.
I wanted my own tempo.
So that reminds me of that joke. You got a terrorist and a singer.
Yeah. What's the difference between a terrorist and a singer?
You can negotiate with a terrorist.
Right.
Exactly. Okay. So where do you want it? Where would you like it?
I would like it about here. The bells are...
Well, how about you give me just hand signals? I don't see any movement. Don't you see?
You tell me not to move.
Okay.
The bells are...
I gotta give you an introduction.
Oh, okay. The bells are ringing for me and my gal. The birds are singing for me and my gal. Everybody's been knowing to a wedding they're going, and for weeks they've been sewing. Every Susie and every Sal, they're congregating for me and my gal. The parson's waiting for me and my gal, and someday I'm gonna build a little home for two, for three or four or more in Loveland for me and my gal.
Chattanooga Choo Choo.
I don't know that.
You don't know it?
What's the first line?
Follow me, boy. Got it?
Oh, Connie, boy.
Look it up.
You want me to look it up?
Yeah, look it up. Chattanooga Choo Choo lyrics.
Okay.
All right.
Bear with me, guys. I love when he asks me to do this.
Jenny.
Because it doesn't always work for me. I don't. What do I say?
Chattanooga Choo Choo Lyrics.
Chattanooga Choo Choo Lyrics. Chattanooga Choo Choo Lyrics. No.
Oh. I hope this is worth it.
It's always worth it. Chattanooga Choo Choo Lyrics. Hello. Chattanooga Choo Choo Lyrics.
I set myself up for this, that's why.
Well, I don't know why you do that.
Now, not... Rochester.
Chattanooga Choo Choo Lyrics.
Something's the matter
it's here now.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It's the inflection of my voice.
You do any ballads, any big band ballads? Didn't they say you once sounded like Rosemary Clooney?
No.
Who?
Helen O'Connell.
Can't hear you.
Helen O'Connell.
Really? That's her name? I thought they said Rosemary Clooney.
Who said that?
I don't know. The one that didn't like Helen O'Connell, I guess. So what are you saying?
I can't think of anything right now.
Try your memories the way we were. Let's do that.
Okay.
It is Father's Day.
Yes.
Now, we happen to coincide here. You're in red, I'm in red.
Yeah, that was an accident, wasn't it?
Well, there's no such thing as an accident. There's no such thing
as an accident. Well, actually, my top is red. My pants are like an orange.
Oh, here we go.
But you didn't tell me that you were wearing red.
Don't you have to get cataract surgery or something?
Yeah, I do. Why don't you just make it
green? Actually, it is orange, isn't it? No, it's kind of a light red.
No, well.
All right, where are we? Let's
memories. Let me get into my ballad mode. Okay. Mood.
Let's see here.
Like the corners of my mind, misty watercolor memories, and the way we were. The smiles we left behind, smiles we gave to one another for the way we were. So simple then, or has time rewritten every line? If we had the chance to do it all again, tell me, would we? Could we? May be beautiful and yet what's too painful to remember? We simply choose to forget. So it's the laughter we will remember, the way that we remember, the way we were. Thank you. baby. Dream a while, scream a while. You're sure to find happiness. And I guess all those things you've always pined for. D, I'd like to see you looking swell, baby. Diamond bracelets, Woolworths, does it sell? My little baby, till that lucky day, you know darn well, baby. I can't give you anything. I want to give you everything. I can't give you anything but love. Those up tones.
They make me wild. They make you wild, do they?
Well, I don't know whether that's as wild as I could possibly get. Okay, what are you doing, Larry?
What am I doing?
Yeah, I thought you had some things you've been practicing. You couldn't do this and that.
I don't know what's coming to me. I'm not getting any ideas.
Well?
I'm a blank. I'm drawing a blank.
You have nothing?
I got nothing.
How about night and day?
Night and day?
Night and day, you are the one. Only you, beneath the moon and under the sun. I don't know if I forgot. And near to me or far, it's no matter, darling, where you are, I think of you. Day and night, why is it so that this longing for you follows wherever I go? And I spend my life making love to you, day and night, night and day.
Da 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 I miss you, but I want to go home so there.
I'm not going to dive with you on this.
You.
Oh, no, no.
I've found so many other places, but I wouldn't be happy there. Oh, once that I am home, I will be so happy. Something with that. I'm gonna write my own version.
Okay. Well, that sounds...
I'm gonna put it in English and I'm gonna make it stick. What do you got?
Well, I actually was going to play a little bass tonight.
Oh yeah.
I was gonna do a little blues.
With all.
I actually have a teacher.
Yes.
It's.
You have a teacher?
I have a teacher.
Like, you're not telling me...
No.
You have been taking private lessons?
Yeah, I'm taking a private lesson.
But I'm with you 24-7.
I know.
They come to the house and they call you up on the phone. What's a virtual thing?
Kind of.
Really?
Yeah, it's a virtual...
So you've been taking virtual bass lessons?
It just started.
Well, let's get you going then. Let's see what you've got.
Well, I mean, it's going to take a while.
Oh, that's not the thing.
It's going to take a while because I have to get my fingers moving.
Okay, here's a bass.
Okay, you'll have to buy me a strap because this is not good.
You gotta plug this in here.
Yeah.
Wait a second.
Just let's keep it simple.
Keep it simple. Okay. Hold on.
Actually.
Okay.
Actually, this was.
Where is the.
This was the instrument. When I first started playing with our band, was just me and Al, and he encouraged me to take bass lessons, and I kind of liked it. It seemed like it was easy enough to learn.
Okay.
And I started in West New York, New Jersey, in some bass players. He was teaching me in his bedroom.
In his bedroom?
It was a little strange, yeah.
Really?
But Daddy was there. He was out in the living room.
That's when you really learned how to walk.
No, he never let me go by myself.
Oh, yeah?
Because I said, this gentleman is giving me lessons in his bedroom.
Okay, put the mic in the thing then, and let's hear what you got.
Well, let's see. Is it too loud, you think?
No.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Blues and Glee
Fest.
Is that it?
It's down here, like, yeah, right. Thank you. I sing the blues.
I sing the blues.
Every night.
Every night.
And every day.
And every day.
I sing the blues.
Better today than I did the last time.
Getting better.
Yeah. Well, thank you very much if you happen to be watching.
We'll have this thing cooking soon.
Yeah. And I'm not looking. I mean,
Just feeling.
I'm feeling.
Okay.
But I mean, I was in the right spot, basically.
All right. We'll work on it. What else you got?
No, I think that's all I have.
That's all you got? No,
play, well, because I don't.
Did you used to play merengue on there or something?
Yeah, I did, but I put the key. For indulging me.
Okay.
Yeah,
I put it down?
Yeah, let me put it down.
I gotta unplug it.
No. Well, I guess you have to.
Okay. And just keep it right.
Oh, but that was good. I can play any of the keys that
so
I used
now
to
I got
play.
I a bass player. And all I need now is a drummer.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah,
but I'll tell you the truth, my fingers feel better.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'm very happy about this. My fingers are.
Hey, Goldie. You want to sing too, buddy? Come say hello to the crowd, pal. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come say hello. Come on. Come on. Come up here and say hi to everybody. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. That's a good boy. Okay. Say hello to everybody. Look at the camera. Look at this big boy. He's big. He's a big boy. Can
this
you say
is,
something?
This is Goldie.
Say something, Goldie. Speak to them. Say, meow, meowie, meowie. Say something. Say something to him. Can you say something? Hello? Want to dance a little bit? Can you do a little? Let's do a cha-cha. A cat cha-cha.
T for two.
T for two. All right, buddy. Well, I'll let you.
Goodbye.
Come on, Goldie.
Okay, let's continue on with the showtime.
All right. We get the whole family in this.
Are we gonna do a song for Father's Day?
Well,
how about Ken said,
what happened to D for Two?
Oh, well, I.
Right?
I just don't want to fall.
You gonna stand up now?
Yeah, I'm gonna stand.
A lot of tumble going on here. I can't keep up with all you guys. All right, ready?
Picture you upon my knee. Tea for two and two for tea. Me for you and you for me alone. Nobody near us to see us or hear us. Friends or relations on weekend vacations. Won't have it known, dear, that we own a telephone. Dear, day will break and I'll awake and start to bake a sugar cake for me to take and all the boys to see. Thank you. me for you and you for me, me for you and you for me alone. No one to hear us, to see us or cheer us, friends or relations on weekend vacations. Won't have it known, dear, that we own a telephone. Dear, day will break and I'll awake and start to bake a sugar cake for me to take and all the boys to see.
Nice time in there, buddy. He's got rhythm, man.
Actually, I wanted to do Ken said, I like that better.
Oh, yeah?
Song, yes. How about Proud Mary?
Which one? Which one you want to do?
Proud Mary.
But we did it last week.
I want to do it this week.
Why again? Why do you always want to do the
same
thing?
Because I like that song.
But we did it before. How about Jeremiah Was Bullfrog?
Okay.
Joy to the World. There's an introduction there.
I know.
I'm just going to get my book. Did I mess it up? Did I mess up the camera angle? No. All right.
See, actually, you're not in red. That's not red.
What is
That's
it?
That's like a maroon.
A maroon, huh?
I'm not sure, but it's not red.
Oh, boy. Joy to the World, right? Joy to the World. Oh, here it is. 19.
How come you can put your hands on songs immediately?
I got a number.
Oh, but you've got so many books here.
Excellent. Well, I kind of know what the stuff is.
Oh, okay.
Let's see. I want to get a little rock beat?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Yeah. A lot of prep, you know. Trying to get on the sound straight. Here we go. Let's try this one. Oh yeah.
Tonight,
did you?
No, I didn't.
Yeah.
Should we do it right now?
No.
Why not?
But I just realized we didn't do it.
So we'll make it like an ending type of song.
Okay, let's try it as an end. Not yet.
And then we'll do an encore afterwards.
You're right.
Hold on. Let's do it right now. See what comes out of me now.
What?
Hit the page. It's right there.
I see the page. I just have to get my glasses.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's that weekly time again. It's party time in the Carp House. What's up? So I hope you've had some snacks and you've sat back and relaxed. And you've had some fun and excitement with the Carp Family Show number 59.
Oh, God.
Yep, we're approaching 60. So I guess after all this ado, much ado about nothing, let's introduce this band that has been entertaining you tonight, and let's tell you who they are. Mama Sandra is the one who sings all the songs that you know. She's got lots of personality, and she is the star of the show. Larry plays piano and bass to frame it to flow. While little bro Howie lays down on the drums and makes it all grow. Some fans go out to eat, mine likes to keep a beat. Others just hit the park to play some ball. I hope now you understand why I think my hand's so grand. When you put us all together, you've got the Carp Family Band.
Felt like speeding it up a little there.
Yeah, I did too.
Yeah?
It was dragging
along.
Yeah, we need to. We need
give it
to
a little zets once in a while.
Yeah.
Zets, side diggity dum, zets, side diggity dum. Oh,
I don't remember that.
Try Romania. You haven't done Romania.
Oh,
that's
God.
Your big song.
Yeah,
oh.
I know. What happened to our Father's Day song?
We'll get to something. I can't face it yet. I'm too emotionally distraught.
All right. Well, if you don't want to do it,
I put up a post. I'm sorry, a friend of ours had taken a picture of the headstone, but I couldn't do it.
No,
I'm happy
to hear that.
Truthfully,
yeah. I'm not a Facebook person, so
no.
to put everything on is
your whole
not.
Your life, you don't.
Yeah, I'm not into that.
What we're doing, Romania, right? Romania.
Let me see if I can get up and do it.
Give it a mulawan, basisa fine. Okay. You ready for this now?
Why not?
Let's give it what you got. Let me see here.
Of course, I think I'd like this up higher, but you said it doesn't belong.
You want it higher?
No, it's all right. Leave it like this. I'm not reading it anyway.
Let me see how many pages I got. All right, here we go. Ready?
Romania, give a mula lung, a zisa, a shimmer. Romania, Romaine, 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 Romaine. Give a humble a land, a sister, a fine air. Dort zu weinen ist a fagenigen Setz. Und du's Herz liegt, die du kennst, du kriegen Setz. A mama ligala, a pastramala, a canazzola, una glazella, vine a hub. In the renewed is the state, sitting kind of nice and mid, vine drinking the barak, if a fish can cast a lot.
Trip around the world there with some other countries.
Okay, that'd be nice.
Let's see. You want to do the big Russian song? How about on the slow boat to China? Want to do that one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Myself. keep you in my arms evermore. Leave all your lovers standing on a faraway shore. Out on the briny with the moon big and shiny, melting your heart of stone.
Georgia first?
No, I want to go to Italy.
Italy. Which one?
Oh, well, how about when Marie?
Hungary.
Vagina Mare. Maybe you can do this one. Oh, Marie. Oh, Marie. Quando zona giubezza putte. Vamma dormi. Una nota per ciara gutte. Oh Marie, oh Marie, quando zona c'è pezza gutte. Mamma, dormi. Oh Marie, oh, oh Marie.
Until I saw you,
darling, until I met you. I never felt this way. And nobody else before you ever has heard me say, I.
Vagina mare. Vargema mora, acora, acora, vargei sposar, son marinada, e fira lezza, norada lezza. You're going to meet someone.
Oh, really?
That was very powerful.
That was powerful.
Oh, yeah, that was really powerful.
I'm building up the tension.
I know there's a lot of tension here. Yeah, there sure is.
Somewhere in between, Larry, could you take out the garbage now? Oh, it's okay. You got the tuxedo on. Take it out. Big deal. Take out the garbage.
Okay, now.
Somewhere in between that and...
I want to do a couple of Irish songs.
Yeah, a couple of Irish songs, do you?
I do.
Okay. You didn't do the tarantella.
Oh, okay. Let's do the tarantella.
Let's see here.
I guess this is our Father's Day show. Lucky, lucky, lucky me. I'm the lucky son of a gun. I work 8 hours, I sleep 8 hours, I have 8 hours of fun. Lucky, lucky, lucky me, even though I haven't the time. I work and play in the same old way, and I have a wonderful time. Lucky, lucky, lucky me, I'm a lucky son of a gun. Work 8 hours, I sleep 8 hours, I have 8 hours of fun. Lucky, lucky, lucky me, even though I haven't the time. I work in the same
part.
In the same old way, and I have a wonderful time. Work 8 hours, I sleep 8 hours, I have 8 hours of fun. Lucky, lucky me, even though I haven't a dime. I work and play in the same old way. And I have a wonderful time. Over in Killarney, many years ago. I was right on it.
I'm just following you.
Many years
ago. Hold on, let me find it.
Oh, you don't have to find it. You did it before.
Which one is this?
Over in Killarney. Tora, Laura, Laura.
Oh, yeah.
Over in Killarney. Many years ago, me mother sang a song to me with words so soft and low. Just a simple little ditty in a good old Irish way. And I'd give the world if she were here to sing that song to me. Today, Tora Lure.
Laura. Tore I Laura lie. Tore I Laura Laura. Hush, now don't you cry. Tore I Laura Laura. Tore I Laura. That's an Irish lullaby. When Irish eyes are smiling, all the world seems bright and gay. In the lilt of Irish laughter, you can hear the angels say. When Irish hearts are happy, all the world seems bright and gay. And when Irish eyes are smiling, sure they steal your heart. Oh, you can kiss me on a Monday, a Monday. Monday is very, very good. Oh, you can kiss me on a Tuesday, a Tuesday, a Tuesday. That I wish you would. Oh, you can kiss me on a Wednesday, a Thursday. Friday or Saturday is best. But never, never on a Sunday, a Sunday. One day I need a little rest. Most any day you can be my guest. Any day you say, but my day of rest. Just name the day that will be the best. Any day you say, but my day. you can kiss me on a cold day, a hot day, a wet day, whichever one you choose. Or you can try me on a bay day, a play day, a gay day, and see if I refuse. Or we can make it on a weekday, a freak day, a bleak day. You can be my guest. But never, never on a Sunday, a Sunday, the one day, need a little rest.
Well, you want to do the Russian song?
I don't know. You want to do a song for Father's Day?
Well, you said you weren't really ready to do
that. What do you want to do?
Do you know the one I wanted to do?
What?
Well, I was going to do Oh My Papa.
Go ahead.
Oh My Papa, to me he was so wonderful. Oh my papa, to me he was so good. Gone are the days when he would take me on his knee, and with a smile he'd dry away my sadness. Oh, my papa, so funny, so adorable. Oh, my papa, to me he was so good. That's all I know of that song.
Sure.
All right.
What else?
Well, you want to do the Russian song and then say goodnight.
Okay.
I'm not sorry now that you broke your vow with those big dark eyes. Orchichania.
Sure.
Why not?
Nah, we did it last week.
Oh, we did it last week. Okay. Yeah, we can't do things that we do a week before. We have to change.
Do something new?
No, I don't.
Want to do a little Jamaican medley?
Oh, okay.
You want the Augusta? Which one you want to do?
No.
Beer barrel polka?
No, no. Down the way.
Can you do all the Marianne and all those things?
Oh, I can't do them all.
No?
No.
Want to do Besame Mucho?
Okay.
And then we'll call it quits.
Call it quits.
Make it good.
Okay. No, I'm getting a sinus attack in here. I don't know. Ooh. Each time I cling to your lips, I hear music divine. Besame, besame mucho. Love me forever and say that you're always be mine. This joy is something new, my arms enfolding you. Never knew this thrill before. Who ever thought I'd be holding you close to me, whispering it's you I adore. Dearest one, if you should leave me, each little dream would take wing and my life would be through. Besame, besame mucho. Love me forever and make all my dreams come true. Thank you.
love me forever, make all my dreams come true. Thank you for coming. Happy Father's Day. And look forward to seeing you next week. Thank you. Good night, Larry.
Good night.